My name is Safia Abji, and I'm the startup advisor for the Civil Society Initiative, which is a joint program between the Aga Khan University and the Aga Khan Foundation in East Africa. The Civil Society Initiative exists to support research, skills building, and really knowledge creation and sharing across the region. One big component of that is really collaboration. How do stakeholders work together to really support the ecosystem for different development initiatives in East Africa? So today we're at Sankalp to really be able to meet the stakeholders, people from private sector and public sector, and entrepreneurs, to really understand what are the needs, how are they contributing to the ecosystem, and how do we better work together to support an ecosystem for entrepreneurs, not only in East Africa, but across the continent. So one great thing about Sankalp that I really appreciate is the fact that I think it's very rare that people get the opportunity to come together and really share ideas and knowledge with one another. And so here you have a chance to actually meet each other, partake in debates, partake in conversation, and really understand how do we better work together to really scale our programs and the work that we do to better support the environment for entrepreneurship.